video. Here's where one of the planes overhead dropped a bomb. Then, a short distance, 5 feet away, dropped a second bomb. And then check out what's here. It's the only thing around. That happens to be a school. And it's the only thing in the area. So Bashir's planes came overhead 50 feet from a school and dropped two bombs. Fortunately, the school was not bombed.